they take their time going down.
They do indeed. Oh, that's not a clutch, that's a break.
I can't even see anything.
Definitely just touch some eggs on the bottom of the door car.
Cereal on top of the fucking...
If I take him in now, I'm probably just going to start munching on, to be honest.
Munching some dry cereal.
Oh, that tastes nice though.
I'm really doing
this. Get out of it. What's going to hit the door then? What?
James Hall, absolute legend.
Why?
Left
it open?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, that is like pure ice.
Oh, I bet your truck's gone and he's not even gone back yet.
I wouldn't be surprised if he sat in the corner with a fucking camera wanking.
Just waiting for us to get here.
It is a bit packed in here.
Holy fucking shit!
Is it cold in there?
No, the seat's just pointed up directly at the door. I shit myself.
How is he scared of himself?
How are you scared of the chain you fucked him off?
You Mongolian river snake.
I'm not scared of a chair, I'm scared of James Hall being sat in the chair.
Check that cover.
You alright?
Check that cover just in case.
He's sat in there.
Just sat in the cover like, hello, how you doing?
More like you'd be in that one, mate, to be honest.
What's in there? Fuck me, that's like where you keep dead body or something.
It is, mate.
I don't think there's anything.
Oh, it's so fucking cold, it is.
That's not right. I don't know if I could actually close it, though, and that is really cold.
Do you not have a fucking... Oh, it's outside, isn't it? I ain't going out there.
What's that?
I need a piss, mate. I ain't going out there. Get fucking raped by the boogeyman.
If I got pissed, my dick's gonna fucking fall off.
Mine's currently in my stomach.
Sorry about them.
I bet it's well cold in there.
What am I going? Oh, I'm meeting Baron before I go.
Ah.
Jump back.
Where is it, Dan?
Not sure what that sound is, but I just heard it.
What is that noise?
Front lights or something.
You don't have headlights at all. There's no bumper on it. There's nothing.
I can't jump on.
No.
Why?
Huh? Late.
Oh,
really?
Yeah.
Fuck it.
There's literally like no light on here. No button. There's nothing. People who drive Corsas are weird. They don't have buttons. Alright, Reece is going to have a little go on it. Even though he's only had one driving lesson in his life.
Oh, mate.
Oh,
wait,
where's first? Up left?
Yeah. I can hardly see anything.
Yeah, I can't.
Handbrake. Oh my god, it keeps not focusing. Did you just stall it stopping?
No, it just stopped.
Oh, hopefully it hasn't run out of fuel.
Just stop. Oh,
of course it has. Break.
You have to restart it.
Try to start again?
What is this zippy tie doing?
That's what they all get. Always make sure it's not out of gear.
It is out of gear.
No, it's not. Free clutch. It's a weird, it's
what
like proper
fuck?
Angle.
Where is that?
I got it in reverse. You have to
push down.
Hold it up. And then it's top right, yeah. Right, watch out, don't go too quick. Huh? He just stalled it again while stopping. When you go to brake, make sure you've got the clutch in. Side skirt's just falling off.
Is that what
he
said?
Yeah, look. Side skirt's just falling off. This is the piece of shit we're going to be ripping the engine out. Killing it.
You want that bad?
Huh?
Not that bad.
This is a Corsa 1.2
V10.
That's legit V10.
Legit V10. We'll even show you the engine, watch.
Are you ready for this V10 power? Look at that.
She is a beautiful.
V10. Four cylinder 1.2, mate.
Yeah.
These pistons are like this big.
What the fuck
somehow
is that?
Somehow you fit 10 in there.
What's that?
It was part of the cabinet. What's the gold if not?
Like a lost child. Like an old woman.
Fuck's sake, it's wrong way.
Oh, damn, Daniel. Damn, Daniel.
Benaz.
Turn around and Reece has got his fucking goggles on. Where the fuck did you find them?
I thought it was there, I just thought, you know, fuck it. I'm getting chlamydia on the eyes.
She gon' shake it for them blue hunnids. She gon' shake it for them blue hunnids. She gon' shake it for them blue hunnids. Take her home, she gon' do something. She gon' shake it for them blue hunnids. Every day I'm counting blue hunnids. Broke niggas always wanna hold something. She don't smoke, but she gonna roll something. Got a bad bitch, she ready to fuck something. How you get that ass? All up in the bean, she threw it back. I went deep. How you get that ass? All up in the jeans, she threw it back. I went deep. She made one cheek move, she made the other cheek move. Booty like, oh, tell me what you tryna do. She made one cheek move, she made the other cheek move. Booty like, oh, tell me what you tryna do.
I want it like Sonic. If anyone don't know Dan, he's from the first video. Make sure you've seen it, you'll see it.
This is cool.
It actually is as well.
I was on about his girlfriend.
Oh.
Wait, I can hear you
call
Cabbage.
It's his boss calling him.
Drive shaft ain't even stuck in for one. What's going on?
Why does it sound like a song from Karen and Perry?
Because it is.
All I want to do is do it.
Been here like half an hour now, and all we've done is took the wheels off, took two nuts off.
Good job.
Nut, which is weird.
Dangle off that, what? Get Liam to hit the arm. What's going on there?
Huh?
What's going on there?
Currently fighting with this bottom ball. Because that shitty ratchet kept on moving.
Mate, when I started bashing then, a fucking light came on from somewhere.
What was that?
How the fuck did you do that? Oh, don't press that.
Yeah, I turned that on.
Next, Dan.
Boom. Oh, shaft out.
And boom.
Vaping again.
Give me the keys to that before I go.
I won't even make it there.
That's me, I think they're even running, I think.
Hop in the
revolver. Oh,
what have we got in next?
Oh, exhaust bolts,
man. Oh my god, there's like no bolts even there.
Yeah,
there's probably not see it on the camera, but.
Don't even know about these bolts.
Oh god, that one everywhere.
Lovely, yeah. Stoked tonight.
Disgusting.
And it won't come out.
I think there's 12s.
Huh?
I think there's 12s.
Is that even going to come out?
I think the bolt's just going to go all crunchy in there.
Yeah, it looks like it. You can hardly see it on the camera, but it doesn't even look like the bolt there. It's kind of like welded itself into it.
but.
This is my life back in the day. Still like this.
The kids were so dumb.
The best place to start was here. Right under there. Stand up.
That one does not want to come off. Find what I'm
going to do.
It's the motherfucking BRW. Double G.
What are you using?
So I'm doing rounded boats. Do you mind? Not bad out on either.
It's going to be toothpick, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh. That's hard to do, isn't it?
I'm going to have to chop my fucking exhaust off.
Really?
Close.
Did he even cut him?
Barely even made a mark.
That's not even doing it.
Mate, I'd better have cut it with a fucking bat, right?
What's going on then? What's going on with the bottle?
Just give me sweets.
Reece hasn't got a clue what's going on right now. He's just coming to eat some sweets.
Oh shit. You know who you look like? You look the guy who says fuck right in the pussy. He does.
Go on, Dan, do it.
What do you want me to do?
Fuck right in the pussy.
Fuck right in the pussy.
A little bit. Like, what even is this? What are you even looking for?
Just looking. Some sort of paper device to smoke a cigarette.
Not because you forgot your wristlet. Right, just run to the shop down at the road.
Run to the shop. Get fucking bummed on the way there.
I like the fact the only thing he's worried about is
getting bummed, yeah.
Not that fat run to the shop.
Yeah, it's like small cases. Yo, get it twisted.
This is good, mate. It's
mine. I think we've spent more time filming and getting tools that we need than actually. Yeah, we're hardly like. Quarter of the way job and it's
fuck off, quarter away,
and it's 5 to 9 at night. At night, we're in a garage.
Wrong side.
Dan's literally spent about, I say what, 20 minutes on it. 20 minutes trying to get this cut off. Never seen Dan this quiet in my life.
He's annoyed.
He's annoyed at the car.
I just want to fucking get some fun there. Yeah. Done like 10 minutes work.
Yeah. How long have we been here since what?
2 hours. I literally an hour and a half.
10 hours, like 2 hours we've been here. All we've done is drive shafts and exhaust. Just because this took ages to cut. With this shitty little hacks or whatever it is. It's like the bluntest thing in the world, isn't it? I don't think you could even cut bread with it. But.
Compressor will turn like a flower of shit.
Best milkshake in the world from Lidl's. Come on.
kids think pink gators. My Detroit players, tins for my hooligans in Brooklyn. Dead right, if they head right, Biggie there, and I. Papa been school since days of under rules. Never lose, number two, do. Bruce, cool, cool.
Dancing in the garage.
I'll do many things to this man. Like, steal his wallet. Last time we did this, we had to cut the gear linkage off because it wouldn't come off. But hopefully this one should come off. Straight off. Just like that. Bottle flip. Oh,
I don't know if I got that.
You're fucking better off. I just bottle flipped behind you.
First time, mate.
First time. I'll do it again, man.
It's don't happen. You're in 2 days
from. We like killing horses on the daily. If you know Dan very well, he has a big hatred for horses.
I love horses. I ate 7 courses. That was only 5 fingers.
I think you... you owned a course. I'm just saying you as a friend.
Liam, you love it. Liam's got 2 courses.
This is not true. He's convinced I have one, which I don't.
Fucking does. There's a Polo GTI for front.
We'll just see next time. Disconnect some cables.
I don't even have to disconnect and die. Champion! Let's go up, take the engine out of him. Hey, this is the longest.
The longest lift in the world. It's still not down. Watch out for the V10. She's got some punch.
Oh, God!
What's that? Oh, God, you're squishing the wheel.
You're squishing the ramp.
Oh, no! Oh, lift it up a bit more.
Oh, no!
Oh, no. Oh, it's gone into the gun.
No.
It's gone into it. Oh, no! It's just stuck in it.
Oh, the luckiness.
What is it?
It's just gone through cover.
Oh, shit! Look.
Oh my God.
Man, proper I took a chunk out of it. I know.
You don't need that.
Go on,
like
Dave.
Huh?
Dave, that.
Didn't do anything.
He won't do anything, so he's getting all proper scared about it.
What are you daring to do?
Just touch the battery with something metal.
Unless you're gonna touch both of them together. It's
go on, you do it. No, touch both together.
No, you retards!
No!
No, you retards!
Just taking like 7 years.
Mongolian river snake. Oh, here we go. It's gonna come straight out.
Take that extension off, dude. You can reach it. We're going from an angle here, different. See, fuck a professional, mate. Oof. He's coming. I want to move forward, mate.
That
looks good
there,
isn't it? Keep that out. You find this out.
There
you go. Right, start pulling it back then.
Oh, Trevor's two wires.
Oh my god, I actually told you we were site connected. Alright, we just finished destroying the Corsa. Now we're just about to go home. Thanks to Dan for letting us film here. If anyone wants to go to garages, it's Ainsbury Motor Garage in Ainsbury. And Dan's trying to reverse it back. Wheel spinning it.
Concentration though.
So yeah, I'll see you in the next video, and please like and subscribe, and peace.